Hello, everybody. Good evening. Welcome to our final choir concert with senior solos and awards. It's crazy that it's the last concert already. It kind of snuck up on me, and I'm sad about it because I like these seniors, but it's okay. We're going to have a great concert. This group right here is my AP Music Theory class. About halfway through the year, based on what we were learning, we decided we were going to try to be like a mini band, and this is kind of what it turned into. So we will be playing Stick Season and All My Love by Noah Kahan, Vienna by Billy Joel, and Home by Edward Sharpe and the Magnetic Zeros.
You promised me that I was more than all the miles combined. You must have had yourself a change of heart like halfway through the drive, because your voice trailed off exactly as you passed my exit sign. Kept on driving straight and left our future to the right.
Stuck between my anger and the blame that I can't face. Memories, even something smoking weed does not replace. And I am terrified of weather because I see you when it rains. Doc told me to travel, but there's COVID on the planes, and I
love Vermont, but it's the season of the stakes, and I saw your mom, she forgot that I existed, and it's half my fault, but I just like to play the victim. I'll drink Coca-Cola till my friends come home for Christmas, and I'll dream each night of some version of you that I might not have, but I did not lose. Now your tire tracks and one pair of shoes, and I'm split in half. That'll have to do.
So I thought that if I piled something good and all my bad, that I could cancel out the darkness I inherited from Dad. No, I am no longer funny, cause I miss the way you laugh. Once called me forever, now you still can't call me back, and I
love Vermont, but it's the season of the sticks, and I saw your mom, she forgot that I existed, and it's half my fault, but I just like to play the victim. I'll drink Coca-Cola till my friends come home for Christmas, and I'll dream each night of some version of you that I might not have, but I did not lose. Now your tire tracks and one pair of shoes that I'm split in half, that'll have to do.
That'll have to do. My other half was you. I hope this pain's just passing through, but I doubt it.
And I
love Vermont, but it's the season of the sticks, and I saw your mom, she forgot that I existed, and it's half my fault, but I just like to play the victim. I'll drink Coca-Cola till my friends come home for Christmas, and I'll dream each night of some version of you that I might not have, but I did not lose. Now your tire tracks and one pair of shoes, and I'm split in half, that'll have to do, have to do.
Mention it. My folks still talk, they speak in these two-word sentences. I'm saying too much, but you know how it gets out here. No winter coat could keep out all the cold of your atmosphere. We once sang
retrograde, we shake the frame of your car. Now I know your name, but not who you are. It's all okay, there ain't a drop of bad blood. It's all my love, you got all my love. But I'm still out here with the pain and the dog. if you need me, dear. I'm the same as I was. It's all okay. There ain't a drop of bad blood. It's all my love. You got all my love. You got all my love.
Write me a list of how it is, of how it was, of how it has to be. You burrowed in under my skin. What I'd give to have you out of me. I still recall how the leather in your car feels. And at the end of it all, I just hope that your scars healed.
We won't say retrograde. We shake the frame of your car. Now I know your name, but not who you are. It's all okay. There ain't a drop of bad blood. It's all my love. You got all my love. But I'm still out here with the rain and the dogs. If you need me, dear, I'm the same as I was. It's all okay. There ain't a drop of bad blood. It's all my love. You got all my love. You got all my love.
Well, I leaned in for a kiss 30 feet from where your parents slept. And I looked so confident, babe, I swear I was scared to death. My hands gripped the wheel, I smiled stupid the whole way home. And those five words in my head, you said, I'll never let you go. And I say,
retrograde, we shake the frame of your car. Now I know your name, but not who you are. It's all okay, there ain't a drop of bad blood. It's all my love, you got all my love. I'm still out here with the rain and the dogs. Wind chill this year stole the word from my tongue. It's all okay, there ain't a drop of bad blood. It's all my love, you got all my love. 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 You got all my love.
Crazy child, you're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid? Hey,
where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You've got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey,
but you know, when the truth is told, you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through.
When will you realize piano waits for you?
Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight, tonight.
life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. You can see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right. You're right.
You've got your passions, you've got your pride, but don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true.
When will you realize heaven waits for you?
Slow down, you crazy child. Take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's all right, you can't afford to lose a day or two.
When will you realize piano waits for you?
And you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through.
Why don't you realize piano waits for you? When will you realize piano waits for you?
Alabama, Arkansas, I do love my ma and pa, not the way that I do love you.
Well, holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye, girl, I never loved one like you.
Man, oh man, you're my best friend, I scream it to the nothingness, there ain't nothing that I need.
Well, hot and heavy pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ, ain't nothing pleased me more than you.
Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Ba 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 ba.
To the park, through the jungle, through the dark, girl, I've never loved one like you.
Moats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls, I've been everywhere with you.
That's true. We'll laugh until we think
we'll die.
Barefoot on a
summer night.
Never could be sweeter than with you.
And in the streets we'll run it free like it's only you and me.
Jeez, you are something to see. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Ba 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 ba. coming home. Home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is where I'm alone with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, yes, I am home. Home is when I'm alone with you. Alabama, Arkansas, I do love my ma and pa. Moats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. Oh, 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 home is wherever I'm with you.
Next up, we have Red and White Choir singing A Million Dreams. Come on up. And we do have two solos in this song. The first one's Carmela Coleman, and the second one is Kayla Watts.
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Schola Cantorum singing Seasons of Love from Rent. And this one, we have solos by Jade Onspach, Mark Pacheco, and Kai Burton. Oh, and also this is accompanied by Timothy Aguilar.
Minutes, 525,000 journeys to plan, 525,600 minutes. How do you measure the life of a woman or a man?
The truth that she learned, or the ways that she cried, in the bridges he burned, or the way that he died.
Concert is relatively short because we have a lot of senior solos that are happening after. But our last piece, come on, Red and White, come on, no, you're right, come on. Our last piece before our slideshow and then awards is Bohemian Rhapsody with all of the choirs combined. And yeah, we're gonna get everyone up here and do that now.
Thank you.
Give me a second to get the slideshow set up, and we will watch that. All right, I don't know where to stand. Stand is not tall enough for me. Okay, so every year we have a lot of things that we do throughout the school year, a lot of people that help me out because there's no way I could do this on my own, and a lot of times either I forget to ask for parent help or there's no one to help, so the kids step up and do a lot of this for me. So this year our choir leadership, I say this every year, but I always hope that we will have consistent meetings and plan fun things and do that, but we don't. However, I have a great group of kids that step up to help lead sectionals or rehearsals or whatever it is I need. In our choir department, we have a mission statement, and it's through heart and dedication, Centennial Choir will grow in aspects of music and life to create an environment that feels like home. This statement was created by choir leadership 6 years ago, and it still embodies what we strive for in our choir department. Even though we didn't meet as often as we planned or do all of the things we had hoped, I am very thankful for those of you that stepped up. There are some different positions than what were given out at the beginning of the year based on what was actually done throughout the year. So the students I'm recognizing are the ones who consistently showed leadership, whether they had been given an official title or not. As I call your name, for all of these, if you'll just like stand up here so you don't have to keep sitting and standing. And if you just wait for everyone, all the names to be called until you applaud. So for Red and White, our student leader, we did not actually vote for a student leader this year because everyone coming in was a new student to the program almost. We had a couple not new people, but most everyone was new, so we didn't vote on a leader. However, I had someone who stepped up and led sectionals and did what I needed to be done, or if I was gone, they helped out, and that was Maya Bynum. So these all go, we're going back. So this time. In Skola, we had leaders that were called on often to run rehearsals, sectionals, or to lead the choir to perform the anthem at assemblies when I wasn't there, or to practice when I wasn't there. They did a really good job. It's really hard to be a peer leader, and I am very thankful that they took on the responsibility and did it well. So this year, our soprano section leaders were Kai Burton and Kat Mestis. Our alto section leader is Isa Quintana. Tenor section leader is Mark Pacheco. Bass section leader is Josh Rudnick. And then other positions that weren't often called on, but these kids were still here to help me when I needed. That's Lizzie Varner and Echo Griffin. I'm in an awkward. Okay, the next thing section we're gonna go through is honor choirs.
We do a lot of honor choirs throughout the year. What these consist of is sometimes an audition, sometimes I just recommend students. They're given music to learn on their own. Other than All City Choir, the big event is typically 3 solid days of rehearsing music with a large group of students from around the state with an expert clinician and then a performance on the final evening. These honor choirs are exhausting and a lot of fun, and they provide an experience that students wouldn't get from a typical choir class. So this year, our All City Choir participants were Mark Pacheco, Timothy Aguilar, Isabel Quintana, Kai Burton, Emily Bruner, Kaito Wright, Kendrick Pierce, and Maya Bynum. The next honor choir we went to is held in Alamosa. We get to go for 3 days. This is probably the most fun trip because we stay in hotels and we're together for like a solid 72 hours, so it's always a good time. These students, some were in what's called the symphonic choir that you have to audition and be chosen for, and other students were in the concert choir, which they just tell me I want to go and I take them with me. So the students that were in the Adams State Top of the Nation Honor Choir this year are Mark Pacheco, Timothy Aguilar, Isa Quintana, Kendrick Pierce, Josh Rudnick, Adriana Ayala, Echo Griffin, Kat Mestis, Sierra Moore, Annalise Medina, Kira Pratt, Jade Onspach, and Brevlin Wright. And then we have, there's 3 more honor choirs. So this next one, the next 2, I don't have pins for. Sorry, guys. This year we hosted the first annual Steel City Tenor Bass Honor Choir. We invited tenors and basses from around the state, and we brought in a clinician and had 2 days of just this big choir of, I think there were about 75 guys all singing together and bonding and making music. It was a great time. Those that participated in this year, just like wave or something. If you're not up here, you can come up here. Mark Pacheco, Timothy Aguilar, Kendrick Pierce, Josh Rudnick, Jacoby Rhyme, and Seamus Odette. The next honor choir that I also don't have a certificate or pin for is the CSU Pueblo Honor Choir. This one is held here in town, so that's kind of nice that we don't have to travel for it. It's the same format of a few days of music and then a concert. This year, the students that participate in that are Mark Pacheco, Timothy Aguilar, Kendrick Pierce, Joshua Rudnick, Isabel Quintana, Kai Burton, Maya Bynum, and Adriana Schatz. And then the very last thing we did, which was actually last week, we went to the Music in the Parks Festival. We competed against, I counted 11 choirs. There were 11 choirs. We ended up those trophies over there. So we had about half of Scola that went with us, and we ended up getting a superior rating, first in our division, and then first overall for choir. And the students that went and sang in that choir were Mark Pacheco. I do have a pin for you. Mark Pacheco, Timothy Aguilar, Josh Rudnick, Isa Quintana, Kai Burton, Adriana Ayala, Echo Griffin, Kat Mestis, Sierra Moore, Emily Bruner, Elizabeth Varner, Ainsley Sosa, Therese V. Hill, and Roxy Rodriguez.
I know.
All right, the next thing I'm going to recognize in solo and ensemble. This is a festival every March where students take it upon themselves to learn a solo or a small ensemble. They perform with an accompanist for judges, and they get rated either superior, excellent, good. I don't know what's after good. There's two more ratings, but no one gets those. So this year we had quite a few participants. For solos, we had Kendrick Piers with an excellent solo, Kai Burton with an excellent solo, Mark Pacheco with a superior solo, and Timothy Aguilar with, Issa Quintana with a superior solo. We also had an ensemble that got a superior, but I didn't get the pins in time. So that's Josh Rudnick, Issa Quintana, Kai Burton, and Mark Pacheco. Do you like my little IOU? Okay, the next thing. Don't drop it, you need it. You better bring it back. You don't get one anymore. Okay, so we have a music honor society. It's called Tri-M. What it is supposed to be is a service organization. We don't always do all of those things, but we do get to go to a fun conference in January at the Broadmoor. Students that have participated in this are going to get a temporary pink cord that you have to give back to me because you already got your other ones. Or you're not a senior. So our Tri-M Music Honor Society participants this year were Mark Pacheco, Timothy Aguilar, Josh Rudnick, Issa Quintana, Annalise Medina, Kai Burton, and Casey's not here. And the seniors get to wear their pink cords at graduation. That's how it goes, Timothy. All right. Yeah, those are extras. Almost. Okay, so if you've noticed, a lot of these people have been recognized for multiple things. Most of the people that you've heard their names a lot of times are going to be receiving a choir letter. The philosophy behind receiving a letter in vocal music is to reward students who contribute to the choir department and participate in music outside of the regular classroom requirements, such as participating in the honor choirs that we just mentioned. These are the students that go above and beyond. And we have several students receiving their choir letter for the first time. That is Kat Mestis, Sierra Moore, Brevlin Wright, Roxy Rodriguez. I have you listed twice. Julia Powell, Timothy Aguilar, and Seamus Odette. Julia. There's Julia. Evan's not here. Did Annalise get hers? Annalise, did you get yours? Okay. Students receiving a pin that indicates this is their second or third choir letter are Annalise Medina, Mark Pacheco, Josh Rudnick, Issa Quintana, Kai Burton, and Adriana Ayala. And Kendrick Piers. I don't know why you're not on the list. I don't know if I have one for you, but I'll give you one. You get a high five.
I get a high five.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't. Oh, there is. Look at that. All right, we are in our last awards. Oh, well, almost, for this section, before solos. So we have some students that, as large as this senior class is, usually I have more of them that have stuck around for all 4 years, but this class is special because they started high school online and didn't get to come to school till like the very end of their freshman year. So I do have a few that stuck around all 4 years with me, and so I'm giving them an award for being part of the choir for 4 years. This is a very strict criteria that they must have been enrolled and participating in a choir class for the whole, the entirety of every semester for 4 years. This award is my way of saying thank you and honoring your dedication. The seniors that have been involved in choir all 4 years are Kaito Wright, Seamus Odette, Echo Griffin, Jade Ansbach, and Gabby Aguilar. You can go sit down now. Let's give them all a round of applause. First solo is Nights Like These. Do you guys need music stands, or are you just gonna?
We'll just look at your.
I mean, mic stands. Or yes. Do you want to? Yes.
Just one.
This isn't a good one. Introduce your songs and yourselves, and there's one microphone.
Okay, so we're about to sing a song called Nights Like These. It's by a band called Pigeon Pit. Sorry. this is not going to be the best song tonight. I love you so much. However, it means a lot to us, particularly. This is for you. I don't know why I gave that to you. because this is like what we would sing every time we would drive to different choir events or at really anywhere all the time at all
every
times.
Time.
So it's not super choral, but it is super fun, and we hope you like it.
It's special to and us.
It's special to us, so don't judge me.
Take the mic off the stand and let's center around the...
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's center.
Okay.
That's a great idea.
That is good. We have to see her beauty.
I don't know.
It's a screen recording.
I don't know if this one is going to... Hold on. Lee!
It's a screen recording, so... Let's see. All right, well, we're gonna do it.
Okay.
Strawberry stained fingertips, chain smoking binge watching Netflix.
Nope.
Strawberry stained fingertips, chain smoking binge watching Netflix. Back piece in my hair, blood on your jeans, blisters on our feet, a huge grin full of teeth. The California drought, the smell after the thunderstorm that knocked the power out. The sweat soaks on my handlebars, I want to die with all my scars. If they don't like the way we are, then kick them. Then I stayed up chain smoking in the kitchen till you got home and the curtains were on fire. God, I'm sorry, I feel alone with the TV busting shadows on my face. Itching back to the apartment, it was such a lonely place. I place my head between my knees and think, do you ever have nights like these? So separated from my sense of self and the stuff you keep up on your bookshelf.
I wasn't lying.
So I just take another sip. I keep falling off and eating dirt and forgetting to unclip. The sun will rise some other time. For now, it's me and you. Our bikes might trip and stumble up into the park.
I know that word.
Hit her on my wrist. The heart shape blister on my palm. The handlebars head etched. My body's not on my back porch. My brain is rotting somewhere else. On the roof with the flags we've torched. And I stayed up chain smoking in the kitchen till you got home and the curtains were on fire. God, I'm sorry, you feel alone with the TV blasting shadows on my face. Itching back to the apartment, it was such a lonely place. I place my head between my knees and think, do you ever have nights like these? So separated from my sense of self and the stuff you keep up on your bookshelf.
I'm sorry.
Thank you for indulging. You had to be there.
Yeah, we had fun. Thank you.
Boom, 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 boom.
Who next?
I will do it.
Who next?
There's definitely an order.
Who out here?
Seamus! Woo!
This goes... Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Okay. Hold on, I gotta find my thing real quick. Okay. The song I will be singing. Wait, what? Okay. The song I will be singing is Perfect by Ed Sheeran. This song is very dear in my heart. Every time I am sad or just down in the dumps, this is like one of the first songs I turn on. So let's hope I don't screw this up. Sorry for the intro. That's just...
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Oh, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, but darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass. We're listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. 'Cause we are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand. Be my girl, I'll be your man. I see the future in your eyes. Dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass. We're listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
And then the long break. I love you guys, I do.
Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass. We're listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have met an angel in person, and she looks perfect. I don't deserve this. You look perfect tonight.
Next up is Roxy.
Hi guys, I'm gonna be singing a song called Unsaid Emily from a show I really like. It's gonna be dedicated to my mom. Disclaimer, her name is not Emily, but the song, you know, it wouldn't sound right with her name, so I'm just gonna say Emily, but just know, it's for my mom. Oh, I found it. Oh my goodness. Okay.
First, we start the scene in reverse. All of the lines rehearsed disappear from my mind. When things got loud, one of us running out, I should have turned around, but I had to. No time for goodbyes, didn't get to apologize. Pieces of the clock that lies broken. If I could take us back, if I could just do that, I'd write in every empty space the words I love you in replace. And maybe time would not erase me. If you could only know, I'd never let you go. And the words I most regret are the ones I never meant to leave. Unsaid Emily. Silent days, mysteries and mistakes. Who'd be the first to break? Guess we're alike that way. He said, she said, conversations in my head, and that's just where they're gonna stay forever. If I could take us back, if I could just do that, I'd write in every empty space the words I love you in replace. And maybe time would not erase me. If you could only know, I'll never let you go. And the words I most regret are the ones I never meant to leave. Unsaid Emily. If I could take us back, if I could just do that, I'd write in every empty space the words I love you in replace. Then maybe time would not erase me. If you could only know, I'll never let you go. And the words I most regret are the ones I never meant to leave. Unsaid, I'm sorry.
Next up is Kaito Wright.
Hi.
Hello. So for those of you who know me, I've had a very challenging time getting through my high school due to some complications with my mother. And little freshman me, bless her heart, didn't think that I would be singing a solo for all of you for my senior concert. But I'm singing The Moon Will Sing as a tribute to little me and all of her thoughts.
Tell me once again, we could have had anything, anything else before you made the choice for me. My feet knew the path. We walked in the dark, I never gave a single thought to where it might lead. Could have been anywhere, anywhere else. Said I made a bed with apathy. My heart knew the way. 10 years worth of dust and neglect. We made our peace with weariness and let it be. Song for me, I loved you like the sun. Bore the shadows that you made with no light of my own. I shine only with the light you gave me. I shine only with the light you gave me. Courage now. We could have had anything, anything else. Instead, you hoarded all that's left of me. I'm swallowing your doubt like swords to the pit of my belly. I wanna feel the fire that you kept from me. Song for me, I loved you like the sun. Bore the shadows that you made with no light of my own. I shine only with the light you gave me. I shine only with the light you gave me. I shine only with the light you gave me. I shine only with the light you gave me.
Next up is Echo Griffin.
Thank you.
Well, yeah. Okay. Oh, can you pull up the lyrics? Is it on here? The lyrics? Yeah, I'm sorry. Love you, Mama Kai. It should just be on Google. Yeah. Give it a minute. It's okay. How y'all doing? You having a good time? Y'all hungry?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. This is going to be a little bit rough, but bear with me, okay? There's no intro chords. Anyway. I could feel the hard one taking me down. For a moment I could feel the force faded to the point of tears. And you were holding on to makeup, holding on to make a point. What's the point? I'm but a clean man, a stable and a lone man. I make it so I won't have to try. The faces always stay the same, so I'll face the fact that I'm just fine. I'll say that I'm just fine. I remember head down after you had found out Maddie is a hell of a drug. I need a little more, I think, because enough is never quite enough. What's enough? I took it like a grown man crying on the pavement, hoping you would show your face. But I haven't heard a thing you've said in at least a couple hundred days. What you say?
Same thing over and over, isn't it?
I was in the front seat shaking it out, and I was asking if you felt alright. I never want to hear the truth. I want to hear your voice. It sounded fine. Fine, my voice, it sounded fine. And I could feel my heartbeat taking me down, and for a moment I was sleep alright. I'm dealing with a selfish fear to keep me up another restless night, another restless night. The blood was dry, it was... The blood was dry, it was sober. The blood was dry, it was sober. The feeling of audible cracks. And I could tell it was over from the curtains that hung from your neck. I realized right then you were perfect, and my teeth were being out of my head. Like a painting I once knew back when my thoughts weren't entirely intact. Pray for what I thought were angels ended up being ambulances. The Lord showed me dreams of my daughter. She was crying inside my stomach.
No, it's fine.
And I...
It's fine. Boo!
Next we have Jade.
Hello.
So I've been contemplating what to say about my song, but this is a very special song to my mom and I, and I wanted to announce this because I feel everyone in the room should be proud of her. It's really special to get to sing this song tonight because at the end of this month, my mom will be 5 years sober from alcohol. I'm really, really proud of her, and I'm glad that I get to sing this song because it means a lot to both of us. They try to make me go to rehab, and I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, you know, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, they try to make me go to rehab, but I won't go, go, go. I'd rather be at home with Ray. I ain't got 70 days. Cause there's nothing you can teach me that I can't learn from Mr. Hathaway. I didn't get a lot in class, but I know it don't come in a shot glass. They tried to make me go to rehab, and I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, you know, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy he thinks I'm fine, they tried to make me go to rehab, but I won't go, go, go. The man said, why you think you here? I said, I got no idea. I'm gonna lose my baby. So I always keep a bottle near. Said, I just think you're depressed. This me, yeah, baby, and the rest. They tried to make me go to rehab, but I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, you know, no, no. I don't ever wanna drink again. I just need a friend. I'm not gonna spend 10 weeks, have everyone think I'm on the mend. And it's just not, oh my God, yes. It's just till these tears have dried. They tried to make me go to rehab, but I won't go, go, go. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, you know, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, they tried to make me go to rehab, but I won't go, go, go.
Next is Kai Burton.
Hi, I'm Kai.
In the program, it says Into the Ocean by Blue October. I did, however, change my mind this morning. Indecisive. Anywho, this is My Immortal by Evanescence. And I feel like this song fits how I want to leave Centennial and what I want to leave everyone with. And yeah, and how I feel about the program and everything. There's going to be an intro on this video, I think. Yep.
I'm so tired of being here, suppressed by all my childish fears. And if you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave, 'cause your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just so much that time cannot erase. When you cried, I'd wipe away all of your tears. When you'd scream, I'd fight away all of your fears. I held you. Years, you still have all of me. You used to captivate me by your resonating light. Now I'm bound by the life you've left behind. Your face, it haunts my once pleasant dreams. Your voice, it chased away all the sanity in me. These wounds don't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. When you cried, I'd wipe away all of your tears. You'd scream, I'd fight away all of your fears. I held your hand through all of these years. You still have all of me. I've tried so hard to tell myself that you're gone, but though you're when you cried, I'd wipe away all of your tears. You'd scream, I'd fight away all of your fears. I held your hand through all of these years. You still have all of me. Me.
next up, we actually have a surprise performance. You guys aren't next. Also, if you have one of the printed programs, I'm sorry, but they're only like 60% accurate because all of the changes these seniors gave me in the last like 12 hours. So if you want an accurate program, you can scan the QR code and it's updated live. So our next performance is actually by one of my alumni whose sister is graduating this year. So we have Veronica Aguilar.
Okay, so surprise, right? Okay, so a lot of you might not know me. Some of you might know me as Mrs. Aguilar. Some of you might know me as Veronica. For tonight, you guys can all call me Veronica. So we were supposed to sing a song together, but then like didn't work out, but I was always going to sing this song afterwards. So here it is, and I feel like this song does not need any introductions.
Sense of wonder, you get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you'll never fear those mountains in the distance. Never settle for the path of least resistance. Living might mean taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some hell-bent heart leave you bitter. You come close to selling out, reconsider. Give the heavens above more than just a passing glance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, dance. I hope you dance. I hope you dance. You dance. I hope you dance.
dance.
And that one goes out to all of you guys, honestly, for sure.
Okay, so again, this was not what we planned on singing, like another person. We couldn't find a practice track for the original song that we wanted, so we switched it to Talking to the Moon by Bruno Mars.
I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away. I want you back, I want you back. My neighbors think I'm crazy, but they don't understand. You're all I had, you're all I had. At night when the stars light up my room, I sit by myself talking to the moon, trying to get to you. In hopes you're on the other side, talking to me too. Or am I a fool who sits alone talking to the moon? Whoa, whoa. I'm feeling like I'm famous, the talk of the town. They say I've gone mad. Yeah, I've gone mad. But they don't know what I know, 'cause when that sun goes down, someone's talking back. Yeah, they're talking back. Oh. At night when the stars light up my room, I sit by myself talking to the moon, trying to get to you. In hopes you're on the other side, talking to me too. Or am I a fool who sits alone talking to the moon? Sits alone talking to the moon. Oh, I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away.
Next is Josh.
You know, everyone else seems to have these very beautiful things that they want to say about their songs. I did not do that. But I do really, really love this song, and I hope you'll like it at least a little bit. I remember days full of restlessness and fury. I remember nights that were drunk on dreams. I remember someone who hungered for the glory. I remember her, but it seems she's gone. Where's the girl? Where's the girl with the blaze in her eyes? Where's the girl with that gaze of surprise? Now and then I still dream she's beside me. Where's the girl who could turn on the edge of a knife? Where's the girl who was burning for life? I can still feel her breathing beside me. And I know she remembers how fearless it feels to take off with the wind at her heels. She and I took the world like a storm. Come again, let the girl in your heart tumble free. Bring your renegade heart home to me. In the dark of the morning, I'll warm you, I'll rouse you. Don't forget that I know who you are. We were cut from the same surly star, like two jewels in the sky sharing fire. Where's the girl? Still alive and still aching for more. We had dreams that were worth dying for. We were caught in the eye of a storm. Come again, let the girl in your heart tumble free. Bring your renegade heart home to me. In the dark of the morning, I'll warm you, I'll rouse you. Is she gazing at me with surprise? Do I still see that blaze in her eyes? Am I dreaming, or is she beside me? No.
Next up is Annalise.
I know, mine too.
Okay. I really don't have a story for mine, so I just like the movie and I like the song. Hopefully it sounds good.
I have a dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonders of a fairy tale, you can take the future, even if you fail. I believe in angels.
something good in everything I see. I believe in angels. When I know the time is right for me, I'll cross the stream. I have a dream. I have a dream. A fantasy to help me through reality. And my destination makes it worth the while. Pushing through the darkness, still another mile. I believe in angels. Something good in everything I see. I believe in angels. When I know that time is right for me, I'll cross the stream. I have a dream. I'll cross the stream. I have a dream.
Sounds so good so far?
I have a dream, a song to sing, to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonders of a fairy tale, you can take the future, even if you fail. I believe in angels. Something good in everything I see. I believe in angels. When I know that time is right for me, I'll cross the stream. I have a dream. I'll cross the stream. I have a dream.
Next, we have Mark Pacheco. And he's going to be accompanied by Timothy, I think. Here you go.
Okay. So I chose this song like 5 years ago, probably. Because I really love the song. And when my brother sang his senior solo, I was like, I want to do a senior solo. And so I chose this song. And I feel like it speaks a lot to my high school experience, which I don't think for anyone is easy, but I wanted to do something that like says goodbye to all of that and all of the like hardships I've went through so I can start fresh. And along with choosing this song 5 years ago, I had this bright idea. I was like, I'm gonna play piano for it. Well, as it turns out, you can't procrastinate learning piano. So I instead had Timothy do it, and I gave him sheet music today. So, 3 hours ago, actually. Okay.
Thank you.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the farm, should have listened to my old man. I know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign off with you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be singing the blues. Oh. So goodbye, yellow brick road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plow, back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the horny-backed toad. Oh, I finally decided my future lies beyond the yellow brick road. So what do you think you'll do then? I bet they shoot down your plane. It'll take you a couple of vodka and tonics to set you on your feet again. Maybe you'll get a replacement. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, sniffing for tidbits like you on the ground. So goodbye, yellow brick road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plow, back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the horny-backed toad. Oh, I've finally decided my future lies beyond the yellow brick road. Oh, 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 oh. Yellow brick road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plow, back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the horny back toad. Oh, I finally decided my future lies beyond the yellow brick road.
Thank you.
next up, we have a song that I told them was going down with the old building. I mean, the choir room's still standing, so I don't know. So we got a group that decided they want to sing Time to Say Goodbye, which if you've been here any time since I was a senior in high school, you have heard at this concert. So here is this group of kids singing
also,
Time to Say Goodbye.
Alumni, like, I know there's some alumni that sang this in the past few years.
You're Aaron, JJ.
Yes.
Thank you. Do this differently than I normally do. So every year we have awards that go to the seniors. Usually I give this long heartfelt speech about each student that receives these awards, but that wasn't working for me this year, so I'll tell you about that in a minute. But I'm gonna go ahead and give out the other awards. I gotta tape the tape off so I make sure I give them to the right people. So every year I give out Outstanding Senior Awards. Each year the number of awards I give out kind of changes depending on how many seniors I have and things like that. This year it's being given to one senior in each choir that has shown outstanding dedication and leadership and been voted upon by their peers. The names of these students are engraved on a plaque, which is one of those over there, that goes in our trophy case. And it'll be there forever, and hopefully we won't have new buildings, so it'll stay there. But these are the leaders that have helped build our choir program to what it is today. And so this year we have one for Red and White and one for Scola. The outstanding senior for Red and White is Echo Griffin. The Director's Award is given each year to an undetermined number of students in recognition of merit, ability, and outstanding contributions to the vocal music department. Also for demonstrating an exceptional degree of loyalty, cooperation, and the high qualities of conduct. These students are a staple in our program, whether the rest of the choir realizes it or not. They are students that I see putting in the extra effort and working so incredibly hard. Again, their names are on the plaque, so their legacy can live on. This year we have two awardees. The first one is Josh Rudnick.
You look so mad.
And the second one is Kai Burton.
I'd like to thank the directors and
Okay, so this is where I need all of my seniors to come up here, please, and you can just sit on the risers. Come on, seniors.
I'm gonna throw up a little
shake. Don't do it.
Okay, so like I said, usually I write a speech for each of those students receiving that award. But I know we did. Just wait. So I was having, usually inspiration strikes like a week before the concert and I sit down and write my speeches, but this year it just was not working. I hadn't written it until 12 o'clock today. And it wasn't working because I realized that you guys are all... You're all
You're all like one in my mind. Every once in a while, I have a class come along that I bond with strongly as a whole, and I can't imagine a classroom without them. The last time this happened was 2020, but I didn't get to have this moment with those kids. So you guys, you're that class for me. You've been with me for some emotionally challenging times in my life, and I don't think you realize how much being your teacher has meant to me. It's been the thing that makes me excited to get up and come to work. It's been the thing that makes me excited to, wait, I skipped a line. I can't see. It's been the thing that makes me excited to get up and come to work. And there were many times that you and my actual children are what kept me going. You make my job worth it. You validated me as a teacher and given me hope for the future of this program. You have become more than just students. I consider you friends. As I sit thinking about our time together being over, there is incredible sorrow. But I am also so, so proud of all of you. While my classroom will be significantly emptier and quieter without you, I will hold on to the memories, laughter, and tears you have put into the walls. So with Mrs. Chase and her mom's help, I have a plant for all of you, so you can take a piece of the choir room with you wherever life leads you. It's been an honor to watch you grow, and I can't wait to see you thrive in your future endeavors.
As you all know, every year we get an opportunity to give Miss Kite a gift. This year is not as good as last year's, but nothing can top that tattoo, man. Nothing can. But we brought her some flowers.
And a Starbucks gift card.
And a Starbucks gift card. And she can also have my broken heel.
Well, that's all. Thanks for coming. Have a good night. See you next year.